In 1984, a team of barely literate morons decided it wouldn't be as much fun to stay locked up in prison for a crime they might not have committed, so they broke out and decided to become soldiers of fortune, however that works.
If you've got a problem and a whole lot of money, and if you can find them, seriously. That's the hardest part. These guys are always lost. Then maybe you can hire the D team.